Lockdown mode. I feel like Red Skeleton. He would get his hair crazy up and do that seagull skit about the seagulls. So I played this. The fun thing about this is I get to learn these songs. I haven't played it since, you know, this is the 80s. And I thought I had the sheet music for it, but I couldn't find that. And so I had to learn it just by listening, put the headphones on, which is better, really, because then I'll remember it. If you learn something using sheet music, then you're tied to that sheet music. It takes an awful long time to be able to memorize something that where you're usually looking at music instead of thinking it through, you know, and it sticks with you when you learn it by ear. So anyway, yeah, here we go. Arthur, hope I don't screw it up too bad. I'm going to try to get it. This is my second take, and I'm not going to do any more. So mistakes and all, here we go. Once in your life, you'll find her. Student teacher, I was a student teacher, and the master teacher left 2 weeks in. So they bring a sub in that didn't play piano, and here you take it, take the reins, take these kids around to elementary, junior high, and went and gave concerts to elementary schools, the feeder schools, to kind of recruit singers and stuff. Next, I move on. That was only one class I had to teach that first semester, and then the next semester you have to teach 3 classes. And I went to El Capitan High School, so that's the next phase, the next story.